Mai. You're in for the Hawaii Scenic Tour.
Intense, isn't it? But no pressure. The key word here is exploration. You don't have to win to move on to the next race. Enjoy the ride. Victory's just a bonus here. And while we're here, let's start with a guided tour of the Motorfest grounds. Everywhere on this track, you will feel the Hawaiian connection to elements. Look at these sharks. They mark the entrance to the water area. On the left, for you to practice your off-road skills whenever you want. Warm and vibrant like Earth, here comes the concert zone. This area is all about getting together and enjoying some great music. You know this volcano? It's the Car Meet. Social hub, custom shows, main stage stuffs. You already got the drill, right? These big canvas birds up there are a tribute to the last element, air. This is also where you'll find the Drift Track, first arena of the Drift Experience playlist.
Thank you.
shot is coming to an end. But I still think this was a little intense for this playlist. Why don't we start the real Hawaii Scenic Tour with a more relaxed journey around this amazing island? You'll get a real guide this time, I promise.
Hela e pili. Aite kanaka I kono au apuni. E hui koke akuno. Kawa ike hoa. Real weekend in the country. The island is dotted with crops everywhere. Sugarcane down south, bananas up north, and pineapples all in the middle. I remember another legend I used to hear. All that you see came to be thanks to the god, Roma. But get some sad parts. Oh, shall we? Smile. Nice. So, when it rains, it's said that Lono is crying for the woman he lost, Kaikilani. Poetic, I told you. And all his tears make everything grow. Nah, I don't like bothering you with too much. You are racing after all.
Is that Ford Bronco made in Oahu? Ah, perfect. This is the exact car we need today. We go into the beaches of Waimea, where the mountains rise from the water. Waikiki? Sure. But there's another precious spot. Trust me. Let's take a photo of this spot. Perfect for surfing. We call that He'enalu. Everybody here surfs. Duke is the most famous. But long before that, Hawaiians of every class and calling enjoyed surfing. Well, even Lono surfed, although he preferred to surf the heavens. Whoa, bro, look at this lava giant. Majestic. quicksand comes from that volcano. Trying to walk barefoot on the heat, it's like walking on fire. Should I go take a look in this cave over here? Wow, pretty mean. Check the sea monster on your left. We arrive at Waianae, my favorite surf spot. The first wave, all you.
New challenges lie ahead.
Pele Kavahine Vela ena ena okalua. Nona ke kino kahea vai. E a e ana ina ala mena ale. E mo olelo awane e kaua nona. How's it, friend? Hope you enjoy the cool water. Where we're going, the temperature is much higher. Welcome to the volcano! All the mountains around you are volcanic. Some are sleeping, but the others? No need to point you a picture. us Hawaiians, Pele, she's the goddess of the volcano. They say the volcano's activity is the same as her temper. Sometimes calm, sometimes explosive. You're driving in the territory of a fearsome goddess. Definitely worth a full. Pele continues to make Hawaii. Because of her, we can witness the process of creation. Crazy, but volcanoes are a source of luck. Powerful and breathtaking giants that show us the balance of destruction and creation. Awesome. The rocky flows of a few seconds ago has transitioned to a wet and fertile land. This is what Hawaiians proudly call Kula'iwi. Another difficult word, huh? There's a nice Japanese temple hidden there, but might be tough to stop. But let's take a picture. To keep it simple, Kula'iwi is your homeland, the place that claims you, feeds you, and that you take care of. Kula'iwi in sight, well known for its surf and its prawns, obviously.
Let's try that again.
Feels like the end. The Rainbow Bridge will make a perfect spot to mark the occasion. Smile. fan of the volcano one.
Congratulations, driver. On to the next one.
Hey, mina ka umo o lelo puna hele. Aloha no. Kau a kū kā mana o. Kau maha ka na o. Ia na e, ka mahele, e lanai, ka mana o. A pili aku ko uka, pua me ko kaipua. He pili ona ona mai kai, kia aloha.
Wild Wild North this time. The less you ride on asphalt, the better you will be. A good start. The white sandy beaches of Kavela Bay. A serene treasure away from the hustle and bustle. A famous resort on your left. Perfect place to spot some honu. So what you think? We should leave the road for a bit, yeah? Check out some untamed paths. These jungles are some of the most unspoiled on the island. Beautiful and unique. Hawaii is more than 2,500 miles away from the nearest land mass. No forest in the world looks exactly like this one. Enjoy the winding descent. There's a nice view. You're about to pass right by the La'ie Hawaii Temple. Or at least behind it. That was quick, but we still got the photo. Pampas and the Kaipapau forests are great. I love how the sunlight breaks through the tree branches. Sideways in the jungle. Bruh, I never seen a Dodge Challenger do that before. This one's for the gallery.
One more time.
The Northeast Beaches. Another volcanic beach. Rah, becoming a specialist. There is still much to discover here. White, black, or green, there are literally beaches of all colors here in these islands. That was a nice trip.
Driver, new challenges. Hey driver, you've sped along some amazing shores since the beginning of this playlist.
To see your sea bound. careful. It might not look it, but the way the buoys move, the sea is rough. Your skills. These waves are not easy to navigate. Go starboard. After that huge rock, there's a killer view of the eastern mountains. Navy ship? You're brave like a true Hawaiian sailor. Not many know it, but 1,000 years before Columbus stepped foot on the Americas, we were already exploring a country bigger than Russia, Polynesia. The ancestral people of Hawaii found their way using the best kind of GPS, the sky and the stars. I'd say that made us the greatest explorers on the face of the earth, right? Don't mind my pride, because our wayfinding traditions help define who we are. Look to your right, we've come back to Kaneohe. This swell must make fishermen happy. Taste the ama ama if you can. Simply, oh no. By the way, your boat is great, sure, but the next time, let's sail to the stars on a real va'a. Another shipwreck graffiti. Port side! The cruise finishes at Manana, the Rabbit Island. Don't look for the rabbits though, none left. They were all moved to another place, like a farm or something.
great job, but the journey is far from over.
Ahau, Oli. Mai no ke ola. Ualohe paha oe no Maui. Maui a piki. Maui a ho'opaha ikala. Maui nui a iwa iwa. E ole o Maui. Piha pono ai ke ao. Ika me hana o kala.
Honolulu! Gathering place. This is where I live. Choke things to show you. But we only have time for one race. So, how do you feel about going on a street party tour? Look at this building. It's like the town's welcoming you. You'll see a lot of them in town. All of them with its own style and meaning. Driving in the state capital. Crazy. Pay attention. An amazing mural on your right, too. Kamehameha's art. Two generations linked by Hawaiian culture. Beautiful. Jee-hoo! The race is getting crazy. Don't miss the next one. Remember Lolo? That's him, with Kaikilani, the woman he loved. Hey, let's go check out the Waikiki Market. Check out these Hawaiian patterns. It celebrates the oceanic people and all of the great heritage and traveling across the great expanse. Made by my boy, another local, Corey Tong. Again, the festival. I love what they've done here. Another gathering place. Mm-hmm. So blessed to be with you on this journey. I'm not saying goodbye, but instead, ahui ho. We'll surely meet again. The island is not so big.
Your reward for this playlist. Anyways, now is all we should be focusing on. This Hawaiian festival is only getting started. Photos make great memories, but cars even more so. The Ford Bronco is yours, and it comes with a complimentary rubber ring for lounging around. You've earned it. Playlist cleared and ready for takeoff, driver. A playlist is ready.